shooting me. What happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Down here. I'll keep up.
Attention. Harboring or aiding wanted criminals is punishable by death. Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute. Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. So what's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom. And she's been looking after me. And I'm 14. Not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Or anyone's parents. They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You wanna know the best thing about my job? I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. I mean, look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey, sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling?
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
No, I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. The girl must be important. What is the deal with this? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, then we should be able to do
it. Once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good. Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
All right. Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. Tired of shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Ah!
Just gonna hold him up or something. Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Was this lying?
I can explain. You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move! Follow me. Quickly. When I give you.
you the signal, we run. Now, run. Stay away from those lights. Soldiers, right there.
I see him, I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back. Stay down, don't let him see you. See anything?
Good, I'll have a look up ahead.
So far, so good.
That was too close.
I hear him up ahead.
Hold up.
Shit, we'll stay there.
Come.
We can get through here.
Everybody get down. Come on up, Joel.
I'm coming.
There's so many of them out here. How are we supposed to get past them?
I ain't spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
At least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
Think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledged. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows. Yes, up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here. Jesus.
Gather up. They're calling us back. We're returning to the wall.
You heard the man. Hold on up. Let's go, let's go.
There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though. For now.
Over here. Hey, Tess?
Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Must not stick around.
Hey. Jeez.
Yeah.
What's wrong with his face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sight.
Bats?
Like bats.
If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide.
Building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Totally cool. Everything is totally cool.
Give me a hand with this.
Appreciate it.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Come on, big guy. Give me your hand. Let's go. Clickers?
Shit. Go, go. Over through here.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Give me a second. Here you go, ladies.
All right. Come on. Stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? This is crazy. Just don't look down. Are you serious?
Check it out. Stay with the girl.
Come on down. Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it. Watch your back.
After we get back.
You want to take it easy. And you always brush me off. Unbelievable when I see it.
Through here. Tess, down here.
Look
at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Now let's hope there's something left to meet us at the drop-off.
Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
us out of this. Come on.
Shit.
Shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this. This truck. Let's see what we can find.
All right.
They're recently infected. The soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Climb on up.
Let's go.
something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
So Marlene thinks you're immune? Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone. You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me. That was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
This'll hold. Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
It's a museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
What? Wow.
Watch your head.
All right, go, go, go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Yeah.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
Stand back.
There she is. That's our building.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going up, because it's going to be a little... Everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid.
Go.
Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... trying to save us.
Yeah, sure thing.
No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for
this. Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me. No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
You stay close to me. We have to move. Oh, man. We'll go upstairs. We can probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Took out two of my men.
Oh my God.
Copy that.
Tess.
You, take out the door. You, it's me.
I got this.
Get him down! I got him!
Keep your head down.
All right, come on, Ellie.
Right behind you.
through that hall. Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
Still haven't found them.
Joel, there's the exit.
I see it.
There's the exit.
I see it.
There's stairs over there.
Stay low.
No, the place is empty.
Search the area. Let's find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
hell is this fucker?
We'll figure something out.
Sally?
I'm fine.
Stay put.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end. There's a ladder. Maybe we can use that.
Ellie.
Okay. Be careful.
I got you.
I got it.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing. It's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. It's kind of cool.
She was up to the task. Why'd she drop you off on us? Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally. Sure as hell better be. All right, come on. Through here. Just give me a second.
I'm trying to learn how to whistle. Doesn't sound like you know how to
jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
All right. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Let's see.
Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from the computers. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more important, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car. Played this before?
Nah. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who... She'd punch a hole through your stomach before keeping your head up.
What is? Jesus!
Whoa! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
No, that's putting it lightly. Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to...
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
Use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. Here. We can actually use this. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Oh, shit. listen. Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers. Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you. That's all. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. You hear that?
Yeah. See what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
The shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place. Let's get the hell out of here. One way to do it. See that? Get back. Come on. Just stay close.
Bill!
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps! There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down!
On it!
Come, Ellie.
Hold on.
on, you can do it.
Here.
Thanks. Damn it. They're getting closer. Hell off, you son of a bitch!
Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
You got any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
If I see so much as a truck. Ow! Stop!
Son of a bitch! You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel, go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Alrighty.